that's the person who, I was writing for people who didn't have much experience with the Bible. And if I can get it in their language and still be true to the original language, that's what I wanted to do. So most of the time when I was imagining who was reading this, I imagined Joe. And it worked.